Vi kører stik vest fra Detroit mod den lille kystby Saugatuck, der ligger på kanten af Lake Michigan.
Skal du bo her? Der var et hus
herhen. Jeg vil godt have sådan en strandgrund og sådan en lille speedbåd.
Der var et hus længere hen ad der, hvor vi kørte, ikke?
Ja.
Det var solgt for 12 millioner. Som i 12 millioner.
Ja.
Sorry to do it in this way.
Yeah, no
problem, right. Hi, I'm Anas.
Hi.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet
you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. This is my wife, Jenny.
Hey, Jenny.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry to stop you in the middle of the road.
In the middle of the road. We're just coming in to drive through the neighborhood again. So.
Okay, because you're considering to buy?
Yes.
A lot.
Well, we own a home just down the road, and we have it on the market, and we're looking at possibly building a house here.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah.
That's a big decision, though.
It's a big decision.
Yeah.
It's a big, but we love the area, and we like being close to Lake Michigan.
Yeah.
And I mean, it's as you can see, it's so
beautiful.
Green
yeah.
and beautiful.
Yeah. So, what do you do for a living? Because I can tell it's a bit exclusive and a bit expensive too.
I'm a lawyer.
You're a lawyer.
And I'm in sales.
I can tell in the glasses.
Do they make me look smarter?
Yeah. Very clever.
I believe in you.
Funny, and I'm in sales.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, so you actually, before you have bought the lot, and then you have to put on a house.
Correct.
It's right. Gotta be quite expensive. What right. sort of amount are we talking
about? Well, we've only heard this from brief conversations with the developer, but we've been told that the lot and the house will
off
start
the
off the water will be around 700 to 900 thousand,
mm-hmm.
and that the lots on the water start at about 1 or 2 million.
Yeah,
just the lot.
Yeah,
okay.
We're at a point in our life where we want to just find the perfect house for our retirement, and we're not retired yet, but but probably within a few years.
Okay, I would say that you might be Republicans, or
right.
you're right. I'm right.
Well, yeah, in a way we're Republicans. I mean, we're probably more libertarians than Republicans.
Okay.
I mean, we're fiscally
no.
But, I mean, we're more fiscally conservative, but socially, very moderate. To
right, I would agree with that. Yeah.
So it's a difficult situation for you right now with Trump instead
very
of
difficult.
Yeah,
very
yeah,
difficult.
And not so much because of their. More because of their personalities and their kind of their trustworthiness than anything. I mean,
it's really tough. I mean, no candidate in my mind is even close to what I really like.
No.
I like Bernie Sanders.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
so does Ken mm-hmm. because he comes across as very genuine.
Yes.
And he believes.
He believes in what he's saying.
Yeah.
Whether
yeah.
he might not agree with it.
No.
But he has a firm belief in it. He's not one of these people who will tell you what you want to hear.
No.
Just to get your vote,
no.
which is different than mm-hmm. I think both Hillary and Clinton and Donald Trump.
Right.
I think they'll both say pretty much whatever they have to say.
That's a little scary.
Yeah, it's scary.
I'm
going to have a hard time making a decision as to whether to even vote for either of them.
I'm either going to vote for Trump or I'm not going to vote at all
because
I don't want to vote for Hillary Clinton.
No.
So, and I've always voted for president. So that would be. A tough decision.
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
Thank you very
Thank you.
Much.
Okay.
Take
Bye.
Care. Bye.
Okay, vi er enige om, at de vil købe, og det er måske den billige end endda, hvis de køber hus for hvad? Hus og grund?
Hus og grund for mellem 17 og 19. Sådan 18 millioner. Men de havde også noget at sælge, ikke? Altså.
Jo.
Og han var advokat.
Ja.
Vi ved, hvad de tjener.
Du kigger lidt på ham.
Jeg sidder
pæn mand.
Han var nydelig. Og så hvis han har 19 millioner til at købe sådan et
Men der er også noget af det der med, at der er den der ekstreme rigdom, som det jo måske ikke engang er i USA. Altså de gode republikanere, kan man godt mærke, de her, der kæmper lidt med det der Trump.
Men
de er der altså bare, og de har altså... De har The Cheddar.
Ja. Hvorfor hedder det lige pludselig The Cheddar?
Jamen hedder det ikke det, når man er street og kører Corvette?
Og kører Corvette. De har The Cheddar.
Må jeg lave en lidt vild start?
Fordi det er vildt, sådan en.
Altså, hvor jeg lige...
Så laver julespind.
Hvor du hører den sige sådan her?
Ja.
Okay.
Der kommer en modgående, men han er langt
nede. Okay, er du klar?
Ja.